terrorist leader Adam Qasim has escaped from MI5 custody. The most serious failure in the organization's history.
Get in. Before Harry disappeared, he made 3 encrypted phone calls to you.
Last time I spoke to him, he decommissioned me from MI5.
You lost their number one most wanted. Find Qasim. Find Harry.
Who are you?
Sir Harry Pearce. I want to know who helped you escape.
Do you think Qasim might have got to Harry somehow? Turned him?
Qasim's escape was sanctioned by someone at the very top of the service. By one of the people who asked you to track me down. If you're lying to me,
not this time.
I was in MI5 just long enough to realize you can do good, or you can do well. Sooner or later, they make you choose.